What's up, everybody? I'm back at it once again. Three times a charm. We gonna get it in. We got everything straight. It's a late night. We tired. It's a Saturday. And we still gonna get it. Yeah, I know it's dark. I'm walking in the dark. That's all right. My head look crazy. I feel crazy. We are crazy. It is what it is. But we gonna get this thing done today. Yes, sir. No light, so you can't see the carbon fiber. All right. It's all right. I know he ain't did this set. It's all right. I get it. I ain't even gonna keep playing around. I just wanted to make something quick. Listen. So, when we get the spring, you might not get to hear because we might have to cut the music on. So, cut the music on copyright, so we won't be having no sound. But I'm going to get with y'all.
Y'all be here.
This motherfucker right here, boy. I'm dying. He's tripping. Oh, I see it. Woo, I gotta sit this down. Thank you. up that back corner, right?
What?
The back corner. I know where it is going.
I did the whole back corner.
I know we had did a lot of work on that back corner.
That
looks real good.
I'll go over again. Take a solid plug to over and get the dust off it. You know what I mean? I can do that for a trip. It's so pretty.
To. If it's too much for you, you can go sit in there. Make sure we get down here real good.
Yeah, that needs going more than just wipe down.
I see a spot right there.
Yeah, we'll wipe that down a little bit again. We'll go over the whole thing. Deck bed looks good. Yeah, that's fine. The roof's what concerns me. Let's let it dry and I'll get all the metal flake off of it and see what it looks like there. Then I'll thin it down and get it. I'll lay a coat on it. Now that looks pretty good. It's pretty even. It's even, that's all I gave a shit. What the fuck is that?
Oh.
A bit of dirt fly. I can get it out.
Ah, I see.
Well, that looks good. All the cracks are gone. We got rid of all our cracks and shit. What are you saying? Now the grill comes up over that.
I ain't worried about it.
Grill covers that up.
I'm not worried about nothing else, dude. Listen, if I missed it, I missed it. I went over the car myself.
So no, I went over twice more.
Missed, but I'm personally, so if I'm personally checked off on it, ain't nothing else to be, you know what I mean?
It'll be fine. I don't want to see anything.
I can't complain on something
like
that I checked
that
off
roof.
On.
I might have to go to the roof.
Yeah,
again.
That right there, right here on the hood. It's that
well,
right
that
there.
That stuff will all wipe off of it.
But it's the same as that. That's all.
It goes on so fucking dry, this shit.
Mm-hmm. But you can see it in the camera.
Yeah, I'll get rid of that. Let it dry about 20 minutes. That'll set up in 20 minutes and I'll go over and I'll get all the dust off it. And I'll dump the thinner right to it. Put a nice thin layer over that hood. The biggest thing that concerns me is when we put that clear on it. I want to try to do it. I think what we'll do is we'll open the door. I'll just back half of the roof. And then we'll open up the door so I'll do half the door and then the chest. Follow me. So I don't have the overlap. This man, it dries quick. That clear dries within about a half hour. I swear you can put the car together in an hour. It dries that fucking fast. Well, let's let go for a few minutes. I'll wipe it down. It'll be fine. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
And then I don't really like it. That roof up there, a little too rough. But I'll get that fixed up. Look how much metallic is laying on top of that, Bill. Just from the air to settle back on it.
I see, yeah.
But it's snow there. It always does. And you just wipe it off, blow it off. But you have to wipe it real easy because with them soft rags, because if you put a scratch, it'll show through the clear. You have your washer. Decide.
Battery gone die.
Huh?
Battery gone die.
This should be real shiny till it dries. I keep that fire.